Yo, what it do, y'all? It's your man Mike Titan, the gaming savant, bringing y'all some more freestyle two street basketball, and we still balling out on my swing woman Ginger Jen Diggins, named after the famous Skylar Diggins, who's now in Dallas. So last game, you know, we still over here in EU playing in major, trying to get my ginger leveled up because, in my opinion, swingmen or swing position don't really get good stats until like after 20, because she gets quick jumper. Then I think after that she gets a sidestep at 22 or something, but something like that. Okay. I'm sorry you had to leave. Somebody else gonna join in? Anywho. So yeah, we just trying to level up, get her levels up so we can get her some good stuff, because all she has now is just dribble fake and double clutch, which can get pretty easy to read after a while. So we're gonna be playing two PFs in a center, and while we have is a CT. I really, really hope for our sake that the players on the other team really suck and don't know how to play this game. Because if they do, this CT is going to be getting no rebounds. Well, I don't know. It says it's a pro CT, so we can go off of that. Okay. Well, this is happening. I'm not even going to jump to that because I know I wouldn't get it. Okay. Okay, so they're all just going to stay in the paint? Wow. Okay. All right. Ginger hops! Oh, no. Almost. Almost. Almost, but no cigar. Pump fake. Jump, please. Thank you, bitch. And 2 points. Throw up them deuces right there. Ginger throwing up the deuces. All right, this is funny. I can't tell if they're actually trolling or they're actually, like, don't know how to play this game. Well, if you're gonna leave a ginger... Okay, yeah, leave her open. Leave her open. I don't know what it is. Maybe I need to switch my toy. Maybe I need to switch over to the 3-point success toy. Because I have my mid-range plus 19. I think I'll do that. I think I'm going to put my 3-point success toy on. Because the mid-range, I probably won't even be really using until I get my quick jumper. Oh, you should have took that. But that's okay. Good pass. Excuse me. All right. Let's get some defense going. Or not. Was that a three? Don't you shoot that. Okay, you can shoot that. But not you, CT. Come on, guys. We gotta use our brains here. Gotta use our brains here. We have a shooting guard that they're leaving wide open. That they're literally leaving wide open every time. Oh, just leave me open. I'll hit one. I'll hit one. I may not hit all of them because I'm not a shooting guard, Ginger. But I'll hit one of them. Almost. I mean, if they want to keep leaving the shooting guard open, sure, be my guest. Leave the person who has the highest 3-point rating and their name is 3 Point Love, just wide open every time. That's fine with me. Ginger hops. Try again, bitch. Try again. Good block. I got it. That pass though. That pass though. And they're typing in Russian, and I don't know what that means. Ginger hops. Try again, bitch. Ginger hops. OP. Okay. Or ginger blocks. Hops blocks. Whichever one you, whichever, whatever tickles your fancy. Ginger blocks. I'm gonna show the CT some love. Oh, you better not miss that. But I say, please don't mess up my assist. Cause I gave up a wide open three to give you that ball, CT. Ginger blocks. I mean, if you're gonna leave me open, wow. Yeah, we gotta switch to that 3-point success toy. Wow. Wow. Okay. All that missing. Missing like three open threes. I didn't even mean to do that. I only meant to do it twice, not three times. But hey, we'll take it. We will definitely take it. Give the ball to CT. So show the CT some love. Nah, man, y'all take it. I'm good, bro. I got all my points. I got like five blocks on a power forward right now. Really? How did I miss that? We all just gonna swipe at him. All right, that's a pretty good game. At least for us, the other people, I don't know if they're just being dumbasses or what, but hey, I got like four blocks on a power forward. Ginger blocks, OP. You heard it here first. I think that's another Nikki PF too. Or Nikki SF, I meant. Got me to bite on the fake. Okay. All right. These guys looks like they may know what they're doing a little bit. If you're gonna jump, buddy. Oh my Jesus. Oh wow. That's fine. Good three. Oh, no ginger blocks. Damn it. Okay. Getting outbodied right now, and I'm not hitting crap. The fuck was that? Okay. Looked like the ball like stuck to my hands while I was coming out. Okay, whatever. We'll take it. I'm glad he got the block. So, defense. The steal. Ooh, that range though. That's what I love about swingmans. They got that layup range where I can just go one side and go to the other. I'm learning the swingman position a little bit. No, but, oh my God, good jump pass. That is my bad. I forgot DG's got jump pass. Wow, okay. Wow, that was supposed to be a manual layup. But fuck it. That was supposed to be a manual layup to the left, but that's fine. Damn, got him, coach. There you go. That's off. Fuck. Damn. Damn, good jump pass. No, bitch! Ginger blocks. That's off. Ginger blocks? Fuck wrong with you. Alright, I'm just gonna take it in. Take it in for the dunk then. Take it in for the dunk. We got ginger blocks over here, bro. We got ginger blocks. Wow, I got caught on that screen. Wow. Wow. Okay, that's cool. That's fine. Y'all gonna learn to stop me. Y'all gonna have to learn to stop these layups. They gonna learn today. All right, what are y'all doing? Oh wow. Ginger blocks. Good take, CT. Good take, CT. We got you back. This is what we do. Ginger blocks lead to offense. And I just totally got bodied right there and didn't get a ginger block. That's my fault. Got a little bit too overzealous. Good pass. Good pass. Good pass, sir. Good pass. Thank you for jumping. Oh my God. Yeah, I got switched out 3-point success toy. Ginger blocks. Get your mind right. Good three. Oh, good ball movement. Good ball movement. That's what I'm talking about. I'm telling you, these ginger blocks lead to instant offense. Because people are just so amazed that a girl this short can get up so high and block shots. Like, her calf muscles is crazy. Her calf game is crazy. She never skips leg day. Confirmed, Ginger never skips leg day. Except for on that one. TT, the fuck are you doing? It took you that long to do that? Like, really? You could have did that. So, okay, whatever. 20 seconds left. 8-point lead, so. Damn, I keep letting it get inside on me. Game time. Ginger shots. Oh, wow. I have 18 of our points, too. I did not realize that. Still. Look at that. Four blocks, four ginger blocks, 18 points. Tell you, man, Swingman Ginger. How the fuck you get player of the game? You ain't do, well, you did get some rebounds, but that's about it. You didn't really do much else. It's messed up, man. They hating on my ginger. They don't want to see the ginger succeed just because she out here getting blocks, assist, get manual block now. Worry about that later, but we're gonna change our toy because don't get me wrong, the mid-range toy is great. I love it, but I need this three-point success toy. Plus 16 three-point success because the open threes I'm missing. I know she ain't got the best three, but hey, that's why I bought her. So she'll have a boosted three with being a swingman. But that's gonna do it for today's video. I want to thank you guys for watching. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. It's your man Mike Titan, and I'm out this piece. Go.